You might not realise it, but these little black dots are actually fly poo. So I've got a little hack to get rid of it without damaging your paintwork.
Into a spray bottle, add some warm water, a splash of white vinegar, a squirt of washing up liquid, give it a good shake, spray it all over, and give it a good wipe with a dishcloth.
There we go, it might just need a little bit of elbow grease. Goodbye, fly poo.